Hello, I'm out today and I'm using these Hoyer's wireless microphone set because I'm reviewing this today. And actually, the audio I'm recording is from the Hoyer's. Let's talk about what you get in the box. So, the system comes in this case, and there is no charging case because this only cost me £18 or $18. You get a USB-C charging cable, which has two USB-C ends on it. You get two of these microphones that come with detachable wind muff as well, although I'm not sure how useful they're going to be. And you get a transmitter, and I'm currently using the transmitter and one of the microphones. You can get a USB-C version or a Lightning version. And this is the receiver. You don't need to worry about power. It takes the power from the iPhone or the USB-C enabled phone and has a simple indicator light here. So this audio is actually being recorded with the internal mic of the phone. So you might be able to tell if there's a difference. Now you do get noise cancelling and we're going to do a little bit of noise cancelling in a moment. So now I put the receiver back in the phone and you can see I've got my microphone here and I'm just going to have a look at it. So I think noise cancelling is enabled, so I'm just going to disable noise cancelling. I also don't know if the wind muff makes any difference at all. And that's one of the things I don't like about these very low price wireless mic sets is that you don't get a wind muff with it. But this one really jumped out to me because you get an included wind muff, you get two transmitters, and it was £18. So if this is good, this is an absolute bargain, but I won't know till I review the footage. So that extractor fan is making a bit of noise. And over here, you can see there's water and that's making a bit of noise. So I'm now just recording against this noise to see how well the microphone with its noise reduction setting does against these noises. And what I'm going to do now, I'm going to take the microphone out and I'm just going to talk into the phone and let's see what the clear difference is. So I'm now just holding the phone arm's length away from me. Again, we've got this noise extractor fan in the vicinity and we've got flowing water over here in the vicinity. So we're just seeing, I'm just seeing if it makes any difference using the microphone and if I'm getting a better sound altogether. So again, the microphone is attached very close to me. It's on my lapel, essentially, around my bag strap. And I'm just walking along, seeing if we get any improvement compared to using the microphones on the iPhone. So although I've got the microphone here, I've actually unplugged it and the receiver is here, because I just want to see, again, what the internal recording is like on the iPhone only, and I want to compare it really to using the microphone. So back using the microphone, over to my right there's a bit of noise because we've got some cars driving by or some lorries, and really if these work, I think for £18 it is a really good deal. If these work, if these improve your audio in any way, shape or form, I think £18 really isn't very much to spend. I'm happy to forgo the charging case because if it lowers the price, it lowers the price. And to be honest, it wasn't too difficult just to charge these on their own. Sure, the charging case provides some convenience, but I'm not sure it's a deal breaker. Thank you. Goodbye.